हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो बच्चों। आई एम जेवीएम डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ ओमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ इंडियन इकोनॉमी। टुडे टॉपिक इज प्री रिफॉर्म इकोनॉमिक क्राइसिस। 15 अगस्त 1945, व्हेन इंडिया अचीव द इंडिपेंडेंस, द कंट्री वॉज ग्रेपलिंग विद द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ widespread poverty and crisis in agriculture as well as industry. The first five-year plan was launched in 1951, which has mainly focused on the primary sectors, that is the agriculture sector. Five year later, 14 May 1956, the second five-year plan focused, known as Mahalari's model, was announced. The emphasis of the plan was government-led industrialization. Mr. Nehru outlined the central role of government when he said the public sector must grow not only absolutely but also relatively to the private sector. Thus, the started to license permit quota raj in India, wherein government control was so strong that it not only decided which company would produce what, but also amount of productions as well as price of the commodity. With the nationalization of bank in 1969 and Mahalari's and restrictive trade practices MRTP Act of 1970, the license raj was for the extent. Life under licensee raj are characterized by the security of resources, the choice people had available to them in their day-to-day life were very limited. For example, car were available in one color and only two to three brands of car or scooters existed in the market to choose from. Especially the licensee raj was the licensee where themselves made a commodity and a scarce ones. At that, hence, if company wanted to expand the production, it needed to license to do so, which was not easily available. A market for license had a price. Business competitions under the licensing plan meant the getting a license before your competitor. Often, business acquired license not to produce but to stop the others expanding. As Dhirubhai Ambani said, the arts of managing government relationship was the most critical business success. The license raj created a security economy, and the security also applied for foreign and reserves since we participated. So this year, the balance of payment crisis arose in 1970 and worsened toward the end of 1980s. The balance of payment situation came to the verge of collapse in 1991, mainly because the current account deficits were financed by borrowing from the abroad. The economic situation of India was critical. The government was choose the default with India foreign exchange reserve $1.2 billion in January 1991 and depleted by the half by June, and around barely enough to cover roughly 3 weeks of essential imports. India was only weak way from defaulting its external balance of payment obligations. The Indian economic system before 1991 has been has termed a classic financial repression by various scholars. The monetary system, the financial system, and exchange rate system were made government plan related to public sectors. Pre-reform financial system, the commercial banking system, were characterized by the administrative interest rate regime with the government setting the interest rate for lending as well as deposit. Capital market were also not open to foreign investor. The exchange market reflected the closed nature of the economy with single currency fixed exchange rate system. Only RBI had authority to conduct the foreign exchange transaction with other intermediary in foreign market. There were some limitations on the currency exchange transaction, including disclosure of the purpose for which foreign currency was required, and there were also quantum restrictions depending on purpose for which foreign currency was needed. The RBI had a system of issuing license for exchange transactions. Thank you. In next lecture, we will discuss about need for reform in 1991. Thank you.